Well, thank you very much. My name is Ray Anderson, and with us is the Performers Dance Studio. Give them a big round of applause. Thank you very much for allowing us to come out and play. A lot of times when we do magic, people ask us how we do what we do. And we start off with an idea. From an idea, we go to a book to find out the best way to do it. Then we do choreography, and then we add the music. Here's the thing. We create music from many different sources.
The game's all on auto, right?
What are you doing? Sweep it. We're going to do the next trick behind us, if you can sweep.
Yeah.
Or back there.
Well, you made a little bit of a mess here. I just want to get out of your way, you know?
What's your name?
Stefan.
Stefan. Let's try something. I mentioned that we can create music from many, many different ways. You guys are going to help us create some music for our next trick. Is that okay? Now, I'm going to bring on Perry. She does all our choreography. And Stefan, you're going to follow Perry. So if she does something, see how well you do. You guys are going to follow me. I know that Joel was out here a little bit earlier, so let's try this. Was that? I think it worked. Guys, let's have some music.
Shove it up, shove it up, shove it up.